Right, I've made a decision. This is just going to be a quick video. I've made a decision. I'm stopping streaming to YouTube. I'm fed up with the trolls. I'm fed up with the having dead subscribers and made videos going nowhere. So I'm going to stream to Twitch from now on. And for you people that don't like Twitch, I do apologize, but it's just something I need to do. I'm fed up of it, and it's time to piss me off. So I'm going to stream to Twitch from now on, and the thing with Twitch is the algorithm on the video, it works different. The more viewers you have, the higher up the list you go. So the more of you guys that come over to Twitch with me, hit that follow button and join my streams when I go live, and get more people in, and the video will get viewed more. It just works different to YouTube. YouTube spoke to the minute anyway, but I'd really appreciate it if you would hit the link, go to my Twitch, hit that follow button, and come and watch me on Twitch. There's not much difference between Twitch and YouTube, apart from YouTube knackered, and it's just I really do prefer it on Twitch because there's just no trolls, and if there is, you don't get many. So I would really appreciate it if you go and follow me on Twitch and come and watch me there from now on, because I will put videos on YouTube. I'm not gonna. This channel's not going anywhere. I'm still gonna keep the channel. And what I'll do is I'll record as well as stream, and I'll upload my better games, you know, high kill games, stuff like that. So I will still keep my YouTube channel. So don't unsubscribe. Keep subscribing. Keep it as it is, and I will upload videos. Cause if people comment on it, a lot of crap, it doesn't bother me. But when I'm streaming live and people coming in and doing shit, it's starting to piss me off. So, well, yeah, that's about it, really, guys. I do apologize for you guys that love watching me on YouTube and you don't want to go to Twitch, but I do apologize. There's not much I can do about it. I'm just fed up now. So hopefully I'll catch you guys. I don't know if I'll be streaming over the weekend, but if I do, I'll be on Twitch. But if not, it'll be Monday night, and I hope to see you guys there. Catch you later, guys. Bye bye.